down in front. Devils able to play it. And here's Bastian getting by. And he's hit. Whoa, coming over with Trouba. And Bastian chases Trouba and jumps Trouba.
The Rangers will end up with a power play on this. And now Miller into it. He gets slashed by, I think, Tino Meyer.
Yes.
On the other side. And it's just been, you know, Bastian's a tough, hard-nosed player. And it was a clean hit. And he's just shaking his head and going, what kind of night's this going to be?
Oh, it's a tough night, and I'm sure that had something to do with it.
This was a clean hit as Trouba came all the way across when Miller got beat. And here comes Trouba. Watch how he's down low. Keeps everything low. And Bastian kind of saw him coming and tried to cut to the inside. And Trouba, you can't do that on Trouba. And then this will be, I think, the first penalty. It'll be an instigator. It should be an instigator penalty on Bastian. Here it comes again. Look at Trouba. Down low. Shoulder all the way, shoulder to shoulder, shoulder to chest. And so the Rangers should end up with a power play on this. And
all right, let's see how they call it.
Tough night.
14 New Jersey, 2 minutes for roughing, 5 minutes for fighting. 8 New York, 5 minutes for fighting. 5-on-4 New York.
2 minutes for roughing, 5 for fighting for Bastian. So he gets the extra 2. And I still don't like the way that's called.
Well, I'm wondering if Peter Laviolette isn't thinking there just should have been an instigator. You know, because there's no question. He jumped him from kind of behind. Trouba knew he was there. But Trouba did the right thing and just staying away from it, kept skating. And so I think there should have been an instigator penalty. And not just a roughing penalty.
We've talked about it several times, Joe. It needs to be penalized more harshly.
Yeah, again, I think that the player that has to fight because he does that shouldn't even be penalized. Shouldn't even be penalized. So the opposing team ends up with at least 5 minutes for fighting. And that would, I think, put an end to all that.